Hey there, welcome to ChoosePot channel. Today I will share WTH news about leaked Galaxy Note 10 and Note 10 Pro case photos highlight their differences. So let's check it. Leaked Galaxy Note 10 and Note 10 Pro case photos highlight their differences. While Samsung usually only launches one new Note model each year, this year it's looking very likely that we'll see two, with both the Samsung Galaxy Note 10 and Note 10 Pro receiving many rumors. And now, photos of cases and screen protectors seemingly designed for both models have leaked, highlighting a key difference. Shared by @universize, a fairly reliable leaker, the images show a differing number of camera cutouts on the back. Both have an oblong camera block on the left edge, but one design, likely intended for the standard Samsung Galaxy Note 10, shows just a single circular cutout to the side of that, while the other shows three of these cutouts. The iPhone 11 is also coming soon. The Note 10 might join the ranks of 5G phones. The images are in line with previous leaks, as we've heard before that the standard Galaxy Note 10 will have three lenses on the back, while the Note 10 Pro will have four. Of course, there are two extra cutouts here, but one might simply be a second flash module or something. Otherwise, the designs look similar, with both sporting a cutout for a single lens punch hole camera on the front. Along with the images, @universize tweeted that there will be no better screen than the Galaxy Note 10s in the second half of 2019. They didn't explain what's so good about it, but it's not a surprising claim, since Samsung's flagship screens are usually among the best. Previous rumors point to both models having a 1440x3040 screen, with sizes of around 6.4 inches for the Note 10 and 6.8 inches for the Note 10 Pro. We won't have long to wait until we found out all the official details though, as the Samsung Galaxy Note. Thanks for watching. If you like this videos, then hit the bell icon and subscribe my channel for more updates. Stay tuned and peace.